Well, this is LaVila here on Victory Videos, and we have with a special guest, the Furies. Hi, guys.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good.
As this is a family. This is all brothers and sisters, correct?
Mm-hmm. That's correct.
And what are your names?
My name is Sarah, and Josh is the oldest, and Rachel's the youngest.
Well, it's nice to have you here on the program.
Thank you.
Why don't you tell us why you chose the name the Furies?
We chose the name the Furies from a band called Over the Rhine. They mentioned the Furies in one of their songs. I got interested in it and who the Furies were from the song called Rhapsody, and I found out that they were the Greek goddesses of judgment and punishing people and forgetting what they deserve, even though people sometimes will let people off the line for political reasons or whatever. I thought this kind of related to the Lord being judgment also, not for us to choose who's right or wrong, but that to leave the Lord the judge.
What is the direction of your ministry?
We really feel like the Lord's called us to reach the kids that are not going to be able to come into the church very well. Josh and I have both grown up meeting those kids and knowing that there's no way we can get them into a church. And we really feel like the Lord's leading us to go out and go to them and go to try to reach those kids and let them feel comfortable with Christians again. And that's really where we feel like we feel led to go.
That's wonderful. Well, we hope to hear more of you and see you again soon.
Thank you.
And bring us some videos.
Great.
And we'd like to hear your work, okay?
Okay.
All right. Thanks so much. This is the Furies here on Victory Videos.